It's Jay. I'm gonna show you Clash Royale. Let's get right into it. I shut off all the, you know, like the sounds in this game, cause it's like it gets annoying after a while. I don't really like it, so yeah. I'm gonna show you some of my decks that I use. I'm in Arena 5. I just hit Arena 5. On Wednesday, I think, of last week. And I'm happy. So hopefully I will stay in that region. You know. This is my deck that I use. A level 2 skeleton, you know, that one. Look, it says the average elixir cost 3.1. That's really good if you want, you know, try to keep your army to push forward into the towers. Most likely to put the tank, which is the giant skeleton. Then I will put maybe him, or this, or these guys behind him, and then I'll gather up, and I'll probably throw down the arrows to get like any minions or things like that. So don't need some of this. Okay, let's get right into it. Let's see, which one should I use? I'm just going to let's do this one. The knight. Okay, the knight. Okay. Let's get back into it. Okay, sorry for the knight. The arrows are so what to expect. Okay, so we have here is we don't have the giant skeleton, so I'm just gonna wait until he goes first. Okay, he went first. I'm gonna drop this guy with it as well. Okay. Just drop down the speed of them and the archers. Okay, now we got the giant skeleton. I know we dropped it. And he's laughing because he sucks, so. Okay, let's drop down skeleton and local beast. Oh, but we have to do from the house, so we gotta drop this down. He's coming to take down the tower. I take down his first. Okay, so that was a late spot. Okay, one person, so you see above, they're watching. I don't know if that's a cheat or something. Drop down these people here. Of course they play like dead. I don't like when a giant skeleton follows a giant. Like, go to the town. Look how far he's going back, dude. It's just unreal. Just drop another. Damn. I've got two of them. Okay, he won this one, but... I didn't keep it. Okay, he won this. So I'll just give it to him. See, I told you that I can mess up sheep. I got a clan. Clown. That one always another one. But this is my thing, and most likely is the one. Let me see if I can. Alright. I want to use the fireball and take it with this. That's the good one. Let's get back to this, because I'm not trying to lose any more trophies. I'm happy of where I'm at, yeah? So let's get it. Clamp. Yeah. Wait till he drops them. I try to keep my videos under 10 minutes, because like that's like a lot of time to record more. It doesn't make sense to you guys, because why would you guys want to watch, you know, all this time, you know? Okay, see, nice. Okay, drop these arrows. They may have just given me this job here. Okay, drop them. Okay, they got my thing. Now, watch this bomber do so much damage. You won't be. That's a lot of damage. I'm just saying, it's a lot of damage. Okay. Okay, I won. Thank you. Okay, see, that is, it's kind of that simple there. If you guys want the thing, like the sound effects in this game turned on, then let me know. I mean, I can do it right now if you guys want. What is it? Settings. If you guys want to know, can you do one more battle if I leave? Let's get right into it. There's trophies, so I think I'm higher than him by like 3. I don't know. My math. Look at that. Please like, subscribe, and I will bring more of these videos. So let me know what you guys think of this video. Also, if you hear me talk like that, I have a stutter, so please accept it. I'm trying my best to talk better. Have a great day, guys. See you guys later. Peace out.